We're almost there. One last thing to program. I'm going to make sure you have a big, full rack. Isn't that what you call it?
Oh, yeah. Great. I'm ready.
And rent white-tailed deer power disc.
Insert creature power disc. Touch deer or antler. And activate white-tailed deer power. Wow. I feel graceful and deer-like.
Momentito. Something doesn't look like a deer.
What? Horns? Who ever heard of a deer with horns?
Uh-oh. There must have been a mistake in the programming module I connected to.
Deer don't have horns. They have antlers.
Horns, antlers, what's the diff?
That's like saying there's no difference between a baseball and a tennis ball. Horns and antlers are different.
That different?
Yeah, look here, Jimmy. Horns grow continuously throughout the buffalo's life. They're fed by blood vessels and growth plates in the core of the horn. They never fall off or shed.
Antlers, on the other hand, are fed by blood vessels in the outer coating called velvet. And the amazing thing is, deer grow a new set of antlers every year. They start growing in the spring, and then sometime in the winter, automatically fall off.
They hit the old antler eject button.
Well, sort of. That way they don't have to carry these antlers around all year. And then in the new year, a deer's antlers grow to an even larger size.
But why grow antlers at all?
Well, let's get antlers on this creature power suit, and I'll show you.
On it! I need to download a few adjustments based on the DNA code. Okay, all set. And there. I just need to restart the update.
Now that's more like it. An 8-point rack. Cool. I'm out of here. Thanks, Aviva! Wow! 9-meter leaps! 50 kilometers per hour top speed! And my senses, I can hear really well. Smell things like never before. Something's behind me. A black bear! Not so fast, buddy. Smell you later. This 310-degree deer vision is awesome, too. With eyes on each side of my head, I can see almost all around me. Uh-oh. A pack of wolves. Oh, no. I gotta be on my toes. I mean hooves. Out here. Uh-oh. Watch out for cars, too! With so many dangers, I'm starting to wonder if Buckaroo has even survived this long. Buckaroo! Where are you?